Minecrafter here, and today this is the second episode of the challenge thing that me and Crobly Simp are doing. Last week we left off with us just finishing off the first sort of little intro heist sort of thing, but now that's us just out the Dr. Simp Shamps, I don't know what you would call it, but yeah, let's just get straight into it. Oh, what have I done? There we go. And there is Franklin and Lamar. Boost some cars, yo. Actually love their accent in this. Yeah, Franklin. Yeah, you. Try to do an American accent. I'm trying to practice for the new series Outlaws, which me, Crobly Simp, the new voice actor Jack, and Tryhard Ninja Dahid and Ogla. Tryhard Ninja and Dahid and Ogla were in partnership to like use their songs in the actual thing. I'm picking the red one. I like the red one. That'll actually be coming soon, as soon as I can animate, because I can't animate yet. It's an animated Minecraft series thing, yeah. Yeah! Wait, I'm trying to like not get copyrighted for the music. And I'm trying not to crash. The corners. Oh, two wheels. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to concentrate and not crash the car. Omar just like does the craziest corners and doesn't crash, and then you try to copy him and just like crash into everything. Movie people. Right, you crash. And I've just crashed into the stupidest little thing yet. I'll also be doing like funny moment videos with my friends, but I need to like learn how to record their voices as well, like the Skype call. I just killed that man for no reason, sorry. Like you try to jump over him and it just like pushes you back, like no, you're not allowed. He doesn't want to give up the car. I'm right behind you. They just like pull out of the stupidest things and then crash in at someone, then you just like don't like realise that it's happened and then you crash into them. Thank you. and I've went the wrong way. Damn it. See, you can't go in front of them because you don't know where you're going. See, simple. But I've crashed it, and so is he. Damn! Oh wait, you need to run away for the drive away for the police now. Explain that shit. No, you explain that shit. How many stars? 2. Expert at this now. Not really, but still. Wait, the police station's there. And there's me just crashed. See how good of a driver am I? And that's not safe. Holy shit, I'm so bad at driving. Sorry for swearing, guys, it's just the game, it makes you swear. Because it actually gets annoying that, like, they just, like, pull out in front of you. Or that there's stupid little people just, like, walk in front of you. When you try to dodge them. Well, sometimes. You just run over them. Say everything, say everything. Sing. I can then pick up missions from there apparently. Good. That's good enough. What's that guy's name again? Is it James? Most of this is just like cutscenes, guys, so I won't be talking that much. I'll holler at you, homie. I just love the context of the way they speak in this. No need to wait in this guy. Also, I started watching The Walking Dead. I'm only in the second episode, but it's good. If you haven't seen it, I advise that you do go and watch it, because it's like really, really good. Bad for the penis. Bear for the penis. I don't feel that bad for crashing this one, because it's actually Franklin's car, and it just like heals itself, if you'd say that. Elderly garage is now elderly open. Nope, you cannot come up in my crib. The barber shop is now open. Oh, and I've just passed that mission. So, I think I want to change his clothes. Wait, how much have we got? Continue. Pause. Oh, we have $328. I mean, outfit. There we go. Done. So, what do we do now? Nope, she does my head up. Do we have any missions or anything? Oh, it's getting the call. And they've got another text message. Right. Well, there's nothing else to do, so let's just go straight to Simeon. Is that what you're meant to do, or is there like wee secret things that you're meant to do? I don't know, I'm doing it anyway. Because I don't care. And I'm also not trying to drive like a civilian. Actually, I don't know how to use these roads, they're just so complicated. Oh shit, that just popped out of nowhere. What's going on? What's going on? Why is it walking so slow? Repossession. Employee of the month. Right. Too much information. So yeah, we'll do this little mission and then we'll just finish off, basically. I just stole a random man's car. I need to I forgot to turn off that music because you get copyright strikes for the music. Yep. Tricked out, doll. They swear a lot in this game. Funny dude, yeah. I'm living in his office. I'm trying to sing a little number from Ed Sheeran. I'm starting to remember. Why do they walk so slow? Walk faster! And why should we wear socks and sandals? It's a kitty cat. Kitty cat. Kitty cats. Ooh. Do 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 do. Yeah! In these videos, I just make noises. Pretty sure it's not. I've got a text from the one and only Crobly Simp. He just shot him. Oh god, I can't die. I just remembered. Amar, stay. Shit. Don't die. No. I was close. I was so close. I'm not dying. Reload. Run! One damage for a short while. One more, get in the car! Now! What a stupid gangster. Oh yeah, we just... Oh, I don't care. He went the wrong way. I went the wrong way. Shh. Hopefully he crashes or something. It's happened to me before and I caught up him. Drift. How am I meant to shoot him? You shoot him, stupid. How you meant to shoot and drive at the same time? It's so hard. I don't try and shoot him, I'll try and run him over. Right, that's us, got that, and I'm nearly dead. Let's not die, okay? No, wait, did we not keep this bike? I don't know. Oh.
Whee!
No, that was the worst little thing ever. Oh! Don't do that to me. Don't do that to me. I just sounded so Scottish then. Oh, in my head I did. Okay. I like big butts and I cannot lie. And I'm gonna get Ooh, I bet you Lamar will be there before me. Because he's an AI. And I've just drove up that guy's side. Okay, okay. And I've got the radio on. No. And there is a... Alright guys, so that's going to be the end of the episode. If you did enjoy, leave a thumbs up. If you didn't, well, obviously, don't dislike, because I will find you and I will kill you. Only joking. It's your opinion. And if you're new around here, hit the subscribe button. Love you people. Bye! Hey guys, sorry for no audio on the GTA characters. There will be there will be audio in the next episode. So, hope you stick around. Love you guys. Bye bye.